Hey guys, what's up and welcome to another video. Today, we're back on the Ironman, and there's been a ton of progress since the last episode. Let me try to catch you up. So, I've been doing a ton of questing on Twitch this week, which initially wasn't exactly the plan, but I've had so much fun I just couldn't stop. Playing this game over again and relearning things I've long forgotten about has given me a brand new love for this game. And with everyone who's been hanging out on Twitch, it's just made for an amazing time. I feel blessed to have also been invited to the White Lotus team. This is a new team started up by RS Becky, which I can't even put into words how amazing she is. But that's not all. We've also got some amazing people like RS Sunday, Carl, Golden Globe RS, Demoff, Dan the Spoon, and so many more. This week has truly been one of the best weeks of my entire life. With that being said, I want to continue on my Ironman. I want a completionist cape, and that'll take a very long time and a lot of hard work. My first goal is the quest cape, so if you enjoy Ironman content, this is great news. But if you're not really into the Ironman scene, this might be discouraging. The loot videos may return eventually, but as of late, I've been getting burnout doing the same thing over and over. So my channel might be taking a bit of a different direction for the future. However, I do wish for you all to stick around for the journey. I'll be streaming on Twitch a lot more often. At least 3 up to 6 times a week, depending on what all I've got going on. Some key things I'll note that we've achieved. We now have 3 Berserker Rings, the Dragon Axe, and the Ring of Fortune. Special thanks to Dan the Spoon for showing me the potion shop containing the super magic potions. That was huge. But I guess this video is more of an update than an actual progress video. But I've thrown together a little compilation of all the quests that I've completed throughout the week. If you're curious, stick around to the end to see that. And you'll also get to see some of the funny faces I make since I took screenshots. But on that note, that's about all I had to cover this week. I hope that you all enjoyed. Take her easy, and have a good one. Brings us to the end of the video, but hey, since you're still here, go ahead and click on the screen now to see more. Until next time, take her easy and have a good one.